Hi friends, welcome to 1Crore project. Today we are presenting IoT based indoor garden monitoring system. The proposed project system consists of soil moisture sensor and a sensor driven motor that controls the water flow to the garden, and an Android application that is used to interact with the user. The soil moisture sensor is kept in the plant, and the soil moisture content is measured constantly, and the gathered values are verified for the threshold values fixed for the survival and the growth of the plants. The plant's moisture is monitored continuously. When the value drops below the fixed value, for example 75 or 85, when the alert is forwarded to the user through the mobile application. The motor is operated by user after getting the reading from sensors. Now, next we see the major hardwares of this project. I use ESP8266 node MCU microcontroller. It is a very small microcontroller, but with inbuilt Wi-Fi. And this is the power supply unit. We use a step down transformer and a rectifier circuits. And this is a 12 volt relay module. It is intermediate between the microcontroller and AC submersible pump. This pump is operating in directly 230 volt AC, and we use the soil moisture sensor. It is used to measure the current soil moisture content. Next, we see the working of this project. First, I see my app. This is my app. This app is developed in Blink platform. This is the user interface screen. This gauge is used to monitor the soil moisture content continuously. This button is used to control the motors. Now we are going to see the demonstration. For the prototyping, we make this type of setups. Now the soil moisture level is 79 degrees. Now I am going to replace the sensor another place. I get 100%. If the level is across 95, I get the notification, see your plants needs watering. After getting this message, I am going to on the motor. The motor is on. The sensor is gradually decreasing its value. Now I am going to off. I hope this project is very helpful for working people, because they love gardening but they don't have enough time to maintain the gardens. But this project is very helpful for those people. Thank you for watching.